in the dark lair of the Oliver. Hey, Oliver.
Oh, hey, Jack. What's up?
Well, the thing I wanted to tell you is, Dobby? Yeah, he's been murdered.
My God. When was this, Jack?
2 days ago.
Damn it! Why wasn't I told?
Well, you and I were, watching the Keep Calm and Flutter On episode of MLP on YouTube, and we wouldn't look on the computer for 2 days.
I got my hooves shined just like Rarity for the occasion. You like?
I certainly do.
I'm surprised she's not here yet.
I wonder what's taking so long.
Oh, wow. Are there any clues to find out who killed Dobby?
No, Oliver. The police can't make heads or tails of it.
Ah, crap. Never mind. Let's find out who did it.
Olivia. Isn't Batman supposed to find out who did it?
Oh, that title. Feed him to the Slender Engine or whatever Slenders you can find.
But Olivia...
No buts, Brendan. Don't act like Diamond Tiara. Don't show the video. Anyway, we're gonna find out who it is, whether you like or not.
Okay, Oliver. Let's stop here.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Yeah, I have a quarter pounder with cheese, large meal with a Coke, please.
Liberty, why do we have to stop here?
We're hungry.
Hurry, John Hurt asked the 8.5 doctor.
Yeah, there's a note right next to the dead body.
And it says, who is this guy who's going on adventures with a wizard and 13 dwarfs?
Let me think.
Wait. Why are we in black and white?
Maybe because God loves everything to be in black and white, or maybe because I don't blummin' know, so don't flippin' ask me.
I got it. Bilbo Baggins, the character in the new Hobbit film.
That's playing in the cinema right now.
We gotta get there.
To the cinema! Away! Excuse me, sir. We were wondering if you've seen anything strange around here.
Well, yes, actually. A man in a black suit came in here earlier and told me to tell you this.
Wait, so what did he tell you?
I can't remember. Sorry.
You want go get the brain machine.
Okay.
Wait, would we have to take out his brain to do that?
His death would be bad for the good of Bruce Street, Brendan. No way, I remember.
Damn it, I really wanted to try that thing out.
Who said? Who is this guy that travels to the past or the future? He has lots of psychics like Amy and Rory, and he can regenerate 13 times.
A Doctor Who riddle. I'm guessing we're dealing with the Joker. No, wait, we're dealing with Sword.
I thought it was Joker who hated DW.
No, Brendan. Each villain's name is a thing to their name.
I don't know what you mean.
Well, the Joker is a clown who makes jokes, Mr. Freeze freezes things, Bertram destroys Easter and Christmas, and Zod hates Doctor Who. Simples.
Just try to remember that next time, Brendan. So, Ewan, what do you think of the new riddle?
And who is this guy that travels to the past and the future, has a lot of psychics and regenerates 13 times?
We've all seen him on TV and YouTube, so we already know who he is.
Well, I got it. It's the Master.
No, Brendan. It's the Doctor. Everyone knows that.
Oh my God, Olivia. I just think he hit someone.
No, he didn't.
Ow. 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 Okay. Everything hurts. Everything hurts. Why did I let that car go before I walked onto the road?
See, Brendan, we told you it was the Doctor.
But where's Zod?
Probably at the TARDIS. Come on, let's find out. Found Zod yet?
No.
Oh, and another thing. Why are we glued to the floor?
Damn it. Now I'm going to be late to watch Fun Dead.
Oh, my dear Ewan. How nice is it to see you?
It's him!
Yup.
It took me like a month to find this TARDIS, so you better say it's great. Let us go, Sod, or I'll kill your family. Oh, I'll let you go. If you can solve my Doctor Who riddle. Fine, tell us. Okay, here it is. How do I start the TARDIS so I can go back in time to the past and the future? What the?
And the answer is... no idea.
Oh my god, even. Did you kill him?
No, he just shot a bomb that into his head. We're just sick of his stupid Doctor Who riddles. The next time he escapes, we can just stop him easily.
Good thinking. Now can you get this glue off my feet?
Well, did you bring your sword like we did?
No. I forgot.
Brendan, you always forget your things, and you're not gonna learn your lesson if we take the glue off your feet.
Come on, guys. That's not cool.
Maybe leaving you there till 2050 might teach you a lesson. We can only hope.
Come on, guys. Let's go see Twilight.
Guys, where are you going? Guys, you can't do this to me. Guys, why do you always do this to me? Guys, get this glue off me.